When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We make them say,
hey!
And we'll keep rocking.
Oh!
There's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya. Be here without ya. It's no fun when you're doing it solo. With you it's like, whoa, yeah.
Good morning, Sharks. I'm Stevie Rapkin, and today is Thursday, March 30th. Prom is quickly approaching. Now onto the pledge, a moment of silence in the desk with Logan and Noah.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Logan Abramson.
And I'm Noah Goldberg, and Logan is going to start us off with today's news.
Ever wonder why this time of year you see a big Passover display at Publix? Ever wonder why there are certain foods you eat during Passover and certain foods you don't? On today, Thursday, March 30th, during second lunch, Kosher Food Club will explore what Passover is and why it's an important holiday. Free food, good times, and everyone is welcome. Looking forward to seeing you in Miss Earl's room, 1134. National Honor Society applications are currently knowable on the school website. Under Honor Societies, you must be an incoming junior or senior to apply with a 3.5 GPA or 3.8 HPA, at least 50 logged community service hours, and no discipline referrals. Applications are due by April 10th, and late applications will not be reviewed or considered. See Ms. Danino in room 1121 with any questions or email angelo.danino@palmbeachschools.org. SPF Support is holding a surf supply drive for disabled youth surfers. Donate hats, surf wax, rash guards, and reusable water bottles to room 811-122 and receive an NHS point. Now to Ms. Castellano, followed by Noah with prom and senior
info. Good morning, Sharks. Your proud principal, Mrs. Castellano here. Hope you're having a great day and a great week so far. Back from spring break. Pleasure meeting with all of our seniors. Make sure, again, you've given that senior letter to your parents so they're aware of all of the important dates that are coming up. We will get that exam scheduled to you pretty soon so you know exactly what day each exam will be. And this is just a reminder, as Dr. Allen said, to start taking care of those obligations. We will set a day for you probably that week of May 1st through 5th, one day in the afternoon in front of the main office for you to turn in your Chromebooks once you're through the majority of that week. And again, we want to wish you all the best as you're heading into your fourth 9 weeks. Everyone needs to tighten up and get serious as we move into testing season. Everyone should know all of the dates of their important exams coming up. And as we have seniors struggling, some of them trying to pass some of these important tests to graduate, I want to remind all of our underclassmen, the best chance, the best probability to actually pass is when you're in the course or the year that it's needed. So what that means is the best chance to meet the math requirement to graduate is while you are actually enrolled in Algebra 1. Same thing goes for your reading requirement. Best chance to pass it is when you're in 10th grade, the year that you need it. So keep working hard. We've got tons of tutoring going on. This weekend I will email out all of the different tutoring that we have, and thank you to our amazing teachers that are providing that opportunity for our students. Come out and support our Sharks as they continue to compete. Our athletic teams are doing great right now, and congratulations for all of our wins, looking forward to our senior nights for tennis and lacrosse this week. And let's make it a great day, Sharks.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. I hope you enjoyed the rain yesterday. It made it an interesting day, but we definitely needed it. But we had a lot of great things go on yesterday. First of all, congratulations to the girls' softball team. They defeated Somerset Canyon. Baseball, both JV and varsity, outstanding wins last night. The boys' JV team went over to Boca Raton High School and beat the JV, won 7-1 over Boca. The varsity went up to Palm Beach Central, an outstanding team with a great record, and defeated them on their home field 7-1. So congratulations to both the boys' varsity and JV baseball team on outstanding wins yesterday. Also yesterday we had the beach volleyball team played a match, and I didn't get the results, so when I get them, I'll put them out there. And boys lacrosse battled back, tied it up 11-11 late in the fourth quarter, but couldn't pull out the win in a home game versus Wellington. Today we have an outstanding day on campus. First of all, we wish Coach Heinrichs and Coach Jones and the tennis team best of luck. They play Olympic Heights at 4 o'clock here on campus. Tonight we have an outstanding array of events. First of all, boys volleyball is hosting Atlantic, JV at 6, varsity at 7. Boys baseball is hosting Olympic Heights. Girls water polo is going to their district match as well. So as you can tell, we have a long day ahead of us, and I don't think I forgot anything. So you guys have a great day. Those of you taking the ASFAB, I wish you the best of luck. As always, be a great Shark and wear your badge.
Sharks, we have sold out of tickets for this year's prom. Senior English teachers were sent nomination forms to be posted in their Google Classrooms to continue the nomination process for prom court. Please vote today. If you have any questions, please reach out to Coach Abby, 8146, or Ms. Crawford, 8148. Attention all seniors. If you have not purchased your cap and gown for graduation, see the Herf Jones rep on today, March 30th, 2023, during lunch in the gym lobby. You must order your cap and gown to participate in graduation. Are you in the 9th, 10th, or 11th grades? Do you have a lot of ideas about how to increase school spirit? Do you want to make a difference here at Spanish River? Then you should join the leadership class. Applications are currently available in both suites in room 1151. They are due Monday, April 3rd by 2 p.m. to room 1151. Once you turn in your application, you will receive a time for your interview on April 5th. If you have any questions, please email paulette.riedel@palmbeachschools.org. Now to members of the boys volleyball team.
Good morning, Sharks. What's going on, guys? We have a game tonight versus Atlantic High School boys volleyball. Come out and support your Sharks. The theme is neon.
JV's at 6 and varsity's at 7.
Tickets are in GoFans. Come support us.
Yeah.
Do you love weekend markets and are you still in need of volunteer hours? If so, Kindness Matters 365 has just the opportunity for you. The Cocoa Market is adding a second location in Boca and they are looking for volunteers on Saturday, April 29th. There are shifts available from 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. If this is something that interests you, head over to the Kindness Matters 365 Google Classroom using the code WUQ62W2 to sign up. Feeling stressed out? Try some of these ideas to help with stress. Keep a journal, exercise, eat healthy meals regularly, make sure to get enough sleep, meditate, download an application that provides relaxation, exercise, or tips for practicing mindfulness. Limit excess caffeine in soft drinks or coffee. Reach out to friends or family members who can help you cope in a positive way. Make time to do fun things and learn to recognize and prepare for stressful periods by doing all of the above. Attention seniors, graduation yard signs are now on sale. If you want to purchase a yard sign to celebrate your accomplishment of graduating, go to School Cash online and purchase one for the low price of $20.
Seniors, go to your English teacher's Google Classroom and nominate prom court.
Stay motivated, seniors. We only have a few more weeks left.
We'll see you tomorrow with more news.
Bye.